हेलो, यू आर वेलकम टू आवर एग्रीकल्चर यूट्यूब चैनल एग्री इंडिया। हेयर वी वुड प्रोवाइड यू विद द एग्रीकल्चर नोट्स एंड द क्वेश्चंस दैट वुड कम इन योर एग्रीकल्चर एंट्रेंस एग्जाम इन द यूनिवर्सिटी वेयर योर एग्जाम विल बी हेल्ड। नाउ वी वुड ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड यू विद द लेक्चर्स दैट वुड हैव द कम्प्लीट एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द क्रॉप्स that will start in some time. We would also provide you with the live quiz on YouTube so that you would get encouraged for the exams, and you should also check how much preparation has been done by you. So now let's move to our questions. Our today's topic is horticulture. Horticulture is one of the important topics of agriculture. This covers mainly the vegetable crops and the fruit crops. Now, today's questions are: watermelon is the native of. The options are South America, Asia, Africa, and Australia. Now, South America. The crops that have native place South America are potato, sweet potato, tomato, etc. Next, Asia. The crops that have Asia as the origin are garlic and some other crops such cereals such as wheat and rice. Now next option, Africa. Watermelon is the native of Africa. Hence the correct option is Africa. Next question is, cricket ball is a variety of. The options are sapota, apple, orange, and last one, none of these. Here, cricket ball is a variety of sapota, but we should also remember that it should not be mixed another variety of apple, that is ball sundari, because here the ball word is repeated, but the variety should not be mixed. Here the correct option is sapota. Now the next question is, upper part of stem for grafting is known as. The options are scion, stalk, both, and none of these. Here, grafting is the technique in which two plants are hybridized, or the properties of both the plants, or we can see characteristics of both the parent plants are embedded in the next generation. Here the scion is the upper part that is used, and the stalk, or we say root stalk, it is the lower part that is used. Hence the answer is scion. The next question is, karonda is the richest source of. The options are zinc, iron, calcium, none of these. Zinc. We get zinc from whole grains and milk products. Next is iron. So karonda is the richest source of iron. Hence the correct option is iron. If we see calcium, calcium we get from spinach, broccoli, and some other vegetables. Hence here correct option is iron. Now our next question is, Kent is a variety of. The options are tea, coffee, okra, and tomato. If we start with the tomato, some varieties of tomato are Pusa Rabi, Hisar Lalit, and other varieties are also available, but Kent is not one of them. Next is okra. Here okra or lady finger, the varieties are Varsha Upahar, Parbhani Kranti, and some other, but again Kent is not any one of them. And the correct option is coffee. Kent is a variety of coffee. Now our next question is, pollination in mango is carried by. The options are butterfly, air, housefly, and honeybee. Here the honeybee carries out pollination in onion, housefly carries out pollination mainly in mango. Hence the correct option is housefly. And we should also know what is the term pollination. Pollination is the transfer of pollen from anther to the stigma. Here answer is housefly. Now let's move to our next question. Next question is, Alfonso mango is grown in. The options are Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. In Haryana, which variety of mango is grown? The answer is Chosa. In UP, which variety is grown? The answer is Langda. In Maharashtra, which variety is grown? The answer is Alfonso. So, Alfonso is grown in Maharashtra. Hence, the answer is Maharashtra. Now, our next question is, Barbados cherry is the richest source of. The options are vitamin C, vitamin B, vitamin A, and vitamin D. We get vitamin C from Barbados cherry, hence the first option is the correct, but we should also see the other options. Next is vitamin B. Vitamin B we get from others such as bale and some other crops. Next is vitamin A. Vitamin A we get from carrot. Vitamin D we get from sunlight. The next question is, which one is the most salt tolerance crop? Means which crop can be grown in the saline area? Hence, the options are apple, mango, date palm, and none of these. Here the correct option is date palm, as apple and mango do not tolerate salt tolerance. The next options are inflorescence of cabbage is known as. The options are catkin, cayenne, curd, and panicle. Here we should know catkin is the inflorescence of cabbage, cayenne is the inflorescence of cauliflower, curd is not inflorescence of anyone but it is a fruit of cauliflower. Next is panicle. Panicle is the inflorescence of rice. Hence the correct option is catkin. Bale is the richest source of. The options are vitamin C, vitamin B2, vitamin A and vitamin D. As discussed earlier, vitamin B2 is found in bale and bale is the richest source of vitamin B2. Hence, the correct answer is vitamin B2. The next question is, the fruit of pineapple is known as. The options are berry, aril, drupe or sorosis. The fruit type of grape is known as berry. Fruit type of pomegranate is known as aril. The fruit type of mango is known as drupe. And the fruit type of pineapple is known as sorosis. Hence the correct answer is sorosis. Now our next question is, fruit of new world is avocado, cashew, arecanut and date palm. Here the correct option is avocado and this is just a revision based question. Hence the answer is avocado. Now we should move to our next question. The next question is, Indian Institute of Horticultural Research is located at. The options are Hisar, Calicut, Delhi and Bangalore. At the first glance we would see that Delhi is the capital of India, so Indian Institute of Horticultural Research would be present at Delhi, but no, it is present at Bangalore. Yes, the correct option is Bangalore. Now the next question is, Pajero is a variety of. The options are strawberry, amla, fig and strawberry. At the first glance, student would do it the first option and then they would be very proud that their question is correct, but no, their question is not correct because it is strawberry, not strawberry, and Pajero is a variety of strawberry. Hence this is the correct option. The next क्वेश्चन इज इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ वेजिटेबल रिसर्च इज लोकेटेड एट द ऑप्शंस आर दिल्ली लखनऊ श्रीनगर एंड वाराणसी इन दिल्ली अगेन इट इज़ नॉट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन बिकॉज इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ वेजिटेबल रिसर्च इज लोकेटेड एट वाराणसी एंड इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेम्परेट हॉर्टिकल्चर इज लोकेटेड एट श्रीनगर बट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज वाराणसी वेयर द इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ वेजिटेबल रिसर्च इज लोकेटेड. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज पूसा रबी इज अ वेराइटी ऑफ द ऑप्शंस आर अनियन लेडी फिंगर टोमेटो एंड नन ऑफ दिस. देयर इज़ वन वेराइटी ऑफ अनियन विद द मैचिंग नेम दैट इज पूसा रेड बट इट इज़ नॉट पूसा रबी. द नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन इज लेडी फिंगर. देयर आर वेराइटीज एज डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर लाइक वर्षा उपहार परभानी क्रांति एंड मैनी अदर वेराइटीज बट पूसा रबी इज नॉट इट्स वेराइटी. पूसा रबी इज अ वेराइटी ऑफ टमेटो हेंस टमेटो इज आर करेक्ट ऑप्शन. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज नेशनल हॉर्टिकल्चरल बोर्ड इज लोकेटेड एट द ऑप्शंस आर दिल्ली गुरुग्राम बेंगलोर एंड मुंबई. एज डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर इट वॉज इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चरल रिसर्च दैट इज लोकेटेड एट बेंगलोर एंड इट इज़ नॉट द नेशनल हॉर्टिकल्चरल बोर्ड हैंस बेंगलोर इज नॉट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज गुरुग्राम वेयर द. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज The next question is maroon is a variety of the options are karonda strawberry lychee and peach. Here the correct option is karonda. Now let's move to our hands. Here the questions have been completed and we would see in you our next video. On this channel we would also upload the videos of the complete description of the crops very soon according to the data that has been given by university in which you would be giving your exams such as HAU, PAU and all other types of universities. The questions will be uploaded on this channel very soon. Now thank you.